Australia's best racetrack. Bathurst Mill Panorama. This is our quarter. Very important to get a good exit here. Today we're bringing this to you with a couple of other lunatics behind me, by the name of Craig Lowndes and Russell Ingram in the room cars, but it'll be a great battle today for this race. End of mountain straight, back to third gear, very steep incline on the exit, up over the exit curve, these all the way, up to a cutting, back to second gear. Very tricky little spot this to get a nice straight exit to get across to the other side of the road for a change of direction up under the tree. Over to you, Lowndesy.
Thanks, Gaby. Driven fourth gear, across the top of the mountain, one of the best parts. Quite a crowd on the right hand side, get a good spectacle of the guys driving these things. Up over Mick Fielding, up on two wheels. Beautiful sight. Nothing but skyline. Got a position to kind of nice. Back to third. Stay focused across the top. Down to second. Into the dipper. One of the best parts of the circuit. Go on, Rossi. Take us home.
You're going too fast for me, mate. I can't keep up. Thanks, dude. That's the easiest pass I've ever made on you. Here we are, under the famous Cotrod Strait. And this is fantastic, folks. This is where we'll be getting up to about 296 kilometres an hour. Hard on the limiter, in sixth gear, at probably 7,500 revs. Oh, this is just fantastic. We'll take a flat right into the chase. Hard on the brakes, down the gears in a counting chase, appropriately named. Mate, this is hopefully this is where we're going to be on the last lap.
Sunday,
I'm glad you got a good engine in that car, because you're slow over the top.